Excellencies and distinguished colleagues, I am Choi Soo Lee, a candidate for the Deputy Secretary General of ITU. My vision as a candidate is building a trusted ICT platform. At the coming PP22, the new leadership of ITU will be elected, and they will bridge ITU until 2030, the target year for the Sustainable Development Goals set by the United Nations. ITU has been working with other UN agencies and all stakeholders in implementing WISIS action lines since 2004. As TSB Director, I have exerted my efforts for the WISIS by sharing technical knowledge and expertise. And in 2017, ITU launched a new platform led by TSB, AI for Good Global Events, with private communities and many UN organizations, since AI is one of the promising technology tools for all the SDG goals. With these experiences, I am confident that I can help ensure ITU be a trusted ICT platform. The COVID-19 pandemic is one of the most pressing challenges of our time. The pandemic has not only exposed the widening digital divide, but also highlighted the critical importance of ICTs. However, ICT infrastructures are not available everywhere, and ICT services are too difficult for some people. Concerns and risks have emerged due to fake news, misbehaviors, security and privacy concerns. ICT is being developed faster than expected. Society relies heavily on ICTs more than ever. So, building a dedicated environment based on reliable infrastructures and trustworthy information is of utmost importance to the world's social and economic development today and beyond. And I want to focus on the following strategies. First, I will navigate ITU's contribution to building a resilient global ICT ecosystem and act as a bridge for harmonizing ITU members, other organizations, and private communities. Second, I will upgrade the internal core competence of ITU as a trusted organization in the field of ICTs for better productivity, efficiency, integrity, and accountability. Last but not least, I will strengthen One ITU via close collaboration between the General Secretariat and three respective directors. ITU has a fundamental principle, contribution-driven and consensus-based. I firmly believe this spirit is essential for building a trustworthy relationship, which needs mutual understanding and patience. I can assure you that my abilities over 34 years career will help me effectively carry out such a crucial role of Deputy Secretary General. In conclusion, I would be very grateful to receive your support for innovating the ITU as the International Trusted Union. Thank you and see you soon.